Ryan Preston in the Mitsubishi Lancer Evo are no strangers to a big comeback, and that's exactly what they did at round one of the New South Wales MTA Rally Championship, and they finished second. So let's go back and check out their comeback performance. Going into round two, it's Tim Wilkins leading the championship, with Tom Clarke sitting close behind. Andrew Travis is third, and the leading two-wheel drive. Stay tuned for updates from the Border Oils and Batteries Mitta Mountain Rally.